तिब्बत निर्वासित सरकार द्वारा इस मरतबा 19 तिब्बतियन स्टूडेंट्स को सिक्योंग स्कॉलरशिप प्रदान की जाएगी। निर्वासित सरकार के शिक्षा विभाग के अंतर्गत आते 16 स्कूलों जिनमें निर्वासित तिब्बती बच्चे पढ़ते हैं उनमें से 10 स्कूलों का परीक्षा परिणाम 100% रहा है। तिब्बत निर्वासित सरकार के राष्ट्रपति डॉक्टर लोबसंग सांगे ने प्रेस वार्ता में कहा कि सेंट्रल बोर्ड ऑफ सेकेंडरी एजुकेशन के घोषित जमा 2 के परीक्षा परिणाम में तिब्बतियन स्टूडेंट्स का परिणाम बेहतर रहा है। तिब्बतियन स्कूलों में 1064 स्टूडेंट्स ने जमा 2 की परीक्षा दी थी जिनमें से 998 पास हुए हैं। पास प्रतिशतता 98.23% रही है जो कि पिछले वर्ष की अपेक्षा 1.23% अधिक है। उन्होंने बताया कि तिब्बत निर्वासित सरकार द्वारा वर्ष 2013 में सिक्योंग स्कॉलरशिप शुरू की थी जिसमें इस साल पहली बार 19 स्टूडेंट्स का चयन सिक्योंग स्कॉलरशिप के लिए किया गया है। जानकारी के अनुसार सिक्योंग स्कॉलरशिप वर्ष 2013 में शुरू की गई थी जिसमें पूर्व के वर्षों में छात्रों की संख्या कम रही है जबकि इस वर्ष 19 स्टूडेंट्स इस स्कॉलरशिप के हकदार बने हैं। उन्होंने बताया कि तिब्बतियन स्कूलों के 19 स्टूडेंट्स ने 95% से अधिक जबकि 91 बच्चों ने 90% से अधिक अंक प्राप्त किए हैं। तिब्बत निर्वासित सरकार के राष्ट्रपति ने सभी पास हुए स्टूडेंट्स सहित सिक्योंग स्कॉलरशिप पाने वाले स्टूडेंट्स को बधाई दी है।
Leadership of Dr. Pema Yangchenla for an incredible, you know, result of class 12. That this year, it's a historic milestone that 19 students have, you know, scored more than 95%. And I saw some students scoring even 97-98%. You know, one or two students even scored 100% in some subjects. So this is an impressive outcome. Since 2012, we have initiated the Sikyong Scholarship. And at that time, you know, some didn't believe, thinking that this is like, you know, it's a famous saying, you know, momo in a glass box that you cannot reach nor you can eat, you know, that was a saying because historically we never had anyone score among Tibetan schools, if I'm not wrong, anyone scored 95% or above in the last 50 plus years. But we said, you know, our education and scholarship should be restructured. Now, before we used to follow what we call communitarianism or communitarian system, where we reward everybody. You know, so in India we have the system. There's a winner and there's second prize, there's third prize, and a long list of consolation prize. You know, but we said we should restructure a little bit. What we should do is we should reward the best and the brightest, and then take care of the poor, needy, and those people in poverty. So if you take care of this, the people in the middle, they're already in the middle for various reasons. Economically, they're middle. They can afford in some extent, and they should be rewarded accordingly. But if you reward the top, the best and the brightest, then those who are scoring 85% will try to score 90 will try to score 95, and 95 will try to score 100. So we launched this Sikyong Scholarship saying those who score 95% will be given 1 lakh rupees. And at that time, as I said, you know, there was a bit of a talk. But then I think it did excite the students. It did excite the teachers and the staff, saying finally there is a reward for excellence. And then we got the first student called Tinsi Chuki from Masuri Homes. From the same school, we have now 14 students, right? Scoring 95%+. So, you know, the track record is consistent with the Tibetan Homes Foundation School. And then in 2015, we had another student from Suja School, and then another one going to college. So this scholarship has proven that if you reward excellence, people will perform and live up to the expectation. So this is a major, achievement. And yesterday, at the initial news of NDTV, Rwala, and the school was listed, Jawaharlal Nehru School, and then the Kendra Vidyalaya, and the CTSA was listed as the third highest ranking pass percentage. So this year we have like 98.7% passing class 12 performance. That's unprecedented because, you know, I've been to Bihar, I've been to Ladakh, many states, and sometimes when you talk to local government education officers, the pass percentage is often 60, 65, 70, 75, government schools normally. So in India, I think we are outperforming even private schools. So that is the achievement of Department of Education under a great leadership of Pema Yangchila and all the staff members. So I just want to congratulate the Department of Education, principal staff, teachers, students, and parents, and everybody for this, you know, common effort and bringing this a great success. So, now the details will be eloquently articulated by Dr. Pema Yangchila. So I have to go for another meeting. Thank you very much.